Greetings and salutations. I could get your attention for a second. I have a few words for Brother Ted.
Hey, I'm Ted Potvin, Chairman of the Board of Supervisors, here with Kevin O'Donnell as the Vice Chairman. We welcome you to, Kevin's over there. We welcome you to Upper Salford Park, beautiful park. Park Commission, Paula's here, and James are here. Thanks to Jack Stacy for arranging to have the manatees here tonight. A couple words about safety. If you feel you're too close to your neighbors, get up and move. We got plenty of room. The music travels. If you feel uncomfortable, you're responsible for you. So we want to make sure that if anybody asks us, there's a group of 25 over here, and a group of 25 over here, and a group of 25 here. So we just want to cover everybody's rear ends, all right? So if you feel uncomfortable, move. Put your mask on or whatever. But welcome to Upper Salford Park. What a beautiful park. Hopefully we have great weather for the evening. It's nice and cool. It's one of the larger crowds we've had. And I think everybody's irking to get outside, and they're still coming. So we appreciate everybody coming. And without further ado, we're going to introduce the Mighty Manatees, and I'll announce the concerts, the upcoming concerts at the end of the concert. So there you go, Will, Loretta, and Bobby.
Let's hear it for Brother Ted.
Here.
I think this is our seventh time here.
Can't get much better weather.
Thank you.
Nice day. Nice evening. You know, the rotation of the earth really makes my day. But anyway, this is for all the men and women in blue and green and helping us get through all this. This one's called the Watchdogs of the Night.
Keep on my side.
Jimmy Cliff, great Jamaican songwriter. He also plays the guitar left-handed upside down like myself. This one's called The Harder They Come, The Harder They Fall. Just want you to know that Lisa Woodstock has come up with a new line of Corona pinatas. The pinata is shaped like the Corona, and then you get a bat and you beat the thing. That's one way to get out your
fun for all ages.
Your frustration. Have you never seen it? goes my way. Social distancing, summer tour 2020. And, you know, because of this pandemic, we can only play outside. So we're completely dependent on the weather.
So, and we got good weather tonight.
Yeah. You never know how it's going to go. We got a bright, sunshiny day. Okay, this one's from, this is about the parable of the Good Samaritan. You remember the Good Samaritan? Was a man walking down the road. This man was set upon by thieves. He stole his gold and his tore his flesh. They left him to die in the reeds. Came a priest walking down the road. He saw the man. Lend a hand, he just told everyone to beware. In the band, if I can remember the names and pronounce them correctly. This is Johnny Machete on the saxophone over here. You can make a sax sound like three saxes if he wants to. And hold his breath twice as long. This is Joe Rizzo on the guitar. Jozo. And vocals. Ras Mykl on the drum set back here. Out of rhythm. Randy Wagner, Reddy Wagner on the fretless bass. We used to call him K-Jo. He's on the keys, so we call him Key-Jo now. He's running the sound for us. Yours truly on the upside down guitar, and I'm a worried man. Worried man. I'm a very worried man. Please go to drop my pay. Close the door on me today. You told me just to go away. Oh,
There's no way that I can see that I can feed my family. I don't own a money tree. I don't own no land.
True story.
Yeah.
All right, do another original.
Thank you.
blues.
Okay, this one's called the U.S. Blues. So U.S. definitely has the blues. I think we can do some dancing right about now. Thank you.
How do you follow that?
More like it. You're gonna blow out some karma.
It's been a while. It's been a while.
We played a George Harrison tribute earlier this year before the shit hit the fan.
Yeah, we did that with our friend Charlie. Where's Charlie?
He's right up front there.
Yes.
Down at the
moving to California.
World Cafe.
Hopefully it's not the last George show, but we're going to miss him.
We did that at the World Cafe. Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
But we're doing a Beatle tribute in September at the Country Creek Winery. And it's an all-day affair. Anyway, this one's called For You Blue. It's from the Let It Be album.
Because you're sweet and lovely, girl, I love you. I saw you. You looked at me, that's all you had to do. I feel it now, I hope you feel it too. Cause you're sweet and loving, I love you. Pay. It's criminal.
this Sunday also we're playing outside at the Fitzwater Station in Montclair. Yeah, some of you have been there. It's a delightful little meadow beside a creek. People row their boats up and down. It's like a dream.
Think of all boat canoes.
And it's 4 to 8.
You should write a song.
That's the time.
That's the time. The time will be.
What time is that again?
4 to 8.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, here's another original we're going to lay on you. This one's called Looking at the Outside World. Thank you.
That was a true story.
Oh, very nice. Oh, yeah.
We're just so happy to be outside.
It's the outside world.
Hey, what's it?
Hey now. Hey now. Oh, yes. Okay. I'm glad to see some of you wearing our masks. I saw a t-shirt that said, superheroes wear masks. I thought that was face masks. Sort of goalies, sort of hockey goalies. They should anyway. Everyone. Thanks, Joe. We do have this bag of percussion instruments up here. This is for the children, if any children are here and want to
They've
play.
They've been sanitized for their protection.
Yes, and they're all
don't
safe.
Don't believe it, don't believe it.
Yes, they're all clean. There's tambourines and maracas and shakers and things of that nature. Oh, my. This song we wrote about an occasion such as this. It's called Singing in the Park. We love to play outside because God has the best acoustics and the best light show. Find me in the park, yeah, we're right beside the petting zoo. when that derecho storm blew through here last month, it was nasty. I've never heard of that before. Derecho.
Derecho.
Derecho. Say it again.
Derecho.
The microphone is.
Derecho. Derecho.
I called it derecho because it wrecked everything. We lost our power for 5 days. So this is a song about that. It's called When the Light's Gone Out. This one's by Ziggy Marley. Singing. We don't want to hear you sing, you know? We tire fast these days. I'm so out of shape. I have never worn sweatpants on stage in my life. But I'm so used to them.
Don't call attention to it.
even notice till now.
Oh my God.
TMI.
I'm loving it. I don't want you to think that. I'm kidding. I'm not professional or anything. Anyway, this one you can sing along to. Like I said before, we're doing that Beatle tribute in September at Country Creek Winery. This is one of the songs we'll be playing. Sunday, the fifth slaughter, 4 to 8. Oh, and a week today is my monthly live stream.
Yes.
Live on the
wow.
Way. Yes. 8 o'clock. You just go to the Facebook page, the Mighty Manatees Band. And please like us on Facebook.
Really?
Just like us. I know Facebook's kind of weird. It's the only forum we have right now. All right, you've been waiting to dance. Now's your chance. Get up, stand up, stand up, fool your eyes. Come on, get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up, get up, stand up, stand up, fool your eyes. One more time. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Did your man don't tell me that heaven is not on the earth?
Kissing, that girl's for me.
Brother Ted.
Hey guys, looks like everyone